at 97 miles an hour, that car folded away around the tree. I'm sure it was the very instant.
This is my son's car. We took the headlight. We found the headlight and we took it.
Seeing pens and a whole bunch of glass, like in a place that you know no cars would be.
Right.
So it's not like it was.
You can see his blood right here.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch more inside, honey, but I'm not going to pull it apart.
That's okay? Thank you. I don't want to see it. I'm so happy that I don't have to see it.
Did you just all have to go down and identify the body?
Yeah.
Do all of that. Got the body.
Did you see the body?
No, ma'am, I did not. The other driver that was there did. And actually, I was kind of surprised that nothing was dismembered. You know what I mean? For an accident like that.
We have a lot going on. We looked at the body.
His face was smashed in.
That's what I heard. I heard the side of his face.
I'm so mad I got him this freaking car.